Hello there, my name is Emin Mamedov. I represent the company IT-Sputnik, one of our client auction house. We added Infoblox, where our clients may add items they're going to sell on auctions. And it was, on some point, it was necessary to export all data to Excel, make some changes, and import back to Bitrix. So in that video, I will show you how we've done such development for our client. One part of the development was that inside the lead, we renamed it to a contract. So the contract between a person who bring items to the company, to auction house, and agent or manager should take all these items and put inside the system. So, but for some reason, we need to select all items they took from some client and export to Excel. So we exporting that, saving to Excel. Now we can check what's inside. So we got inside some data of that Excel spreadsheet, and we get all columns name here as well. For example, we'll change number of a lot from that number to that number. So when we save that, save as 7, element 7, save as Excel, save. Then we import it, import from Excel. Choosing file, choosing Excel spreadsheet, and save. So we got success. And now you see that change number of a lot, number of a lot of the item. From 21, 22, and 23. So as you know that this is an Infoblox, and actually for each lead, you got a lead, you got information regarding a person who bring all items to auction house, but these items could not be stored in products, it should be stored in Infoblox. And you got some different way of manipulation inside of the system with these items, or you can export to Excel, make changes on any of these columns and import back. So if you like that video, please click like. If you have a question regarding that a particular case, ask under in comments under this video. Thank you.